Thanks for staying with us tonight. We are following several breaking news stories. First, Jackson police called after someone was found dead. This happened on Richmond Circle tonight. 16 WAPT's Kara Peters joins us live from the scene with what we know now, Kara.
Megan, that's right. Yes, we've been here for a while now, and the scene looks a lot different from when we first got here. Just take a look. You can see a few more police cars out here. They've been directing a lot of attention towards these two homes that you see on my right. There are still some crews out here just still surveying the area. But when we got here, I counted at least six police cars at the scene. They have since taken the crime scene tape down. We have seen the crime scene unit leave this area. But again, JPD did tell us that a deceased person was found in this area. Now, we do not have any updates or information on just what led up to that person being found dead here. We are still working to gather some more information. But again, just for you all to get an idea, we have been here for a while now, and it was a very heavy police presence. We did show some video earlier of just how the scene looked out here. Again, I counted at least six police cars. There are still some here out in the area. So again, we are still just trying to gather some more information on what led up to this fatal incident. And as soon as we do gather those details, we will be sure to let you know. Reporting live in Jackson, Kara Peters, 16 WAPT News.